Checking the weather view now on BBC One, here's Darren Bett.